everyone, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is three different types of half up hairstyles. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you're new and click the notification bell so you never miss a video. And let's get started. For this hairstyle, you can part your hair wherever you normally prefer, but to make both braids similar in size, it's best to do a part near the middle. And I'm also going to leave some hair out around my face. So then I'm dividing out a section on the left side of the part and doing a Dutch braid. So I'm going to split the hair into three sections and cross the side strands under the middle strand. After the first stitch of the braid, I'm going to start incorporating new sections into the braid. So I'm just crossing the side strands under the middle, picking up a new section of hair and crossing it under the middle strand. And I'm just going to alternate crossing the right and left side strands under the middle strand while bringing new pieces into the braid until the braid reaches the crown of my head. Once the braid reaches the crown of my head, I'm going to go back over the braid and pull on the sides to make the braid wider. This will help the braid show up better as well. And then I'm just going to continue braiding the section down to the ends without adding in hair, while also pulling on the edges so it's the same width all the way down. And then over the end of the braid, I'm just going to tie an elastic band. And now I'm going to repeat the same steps with the hair on the right side of the part. So again, I'm leaving out some hair around my face, picking up a piece near the part line and dividing it into three sections. I'm crossing the side strands under the middle strand while incorporating new pieces into the braid. And I brought in about four sections. And then once the braid reached the crown of my head, I went back over the braid, pulling on the edges to make it wider and more full. And then I'm going to braid the hair a little further down, pull on the sides again, and tie off the ends with another elastic band. For the next hairstyle, I've got my hair parted slightly off center, and I'm going to divide off a section of hair at the crown and tie this off using an elastic band. Then I'm going to go back over the hair and pinch and pull on the hair to add some volume to this crown section. Now I'm going to divide off a section of hair from underneath the elastic and braid this into a regular three-strand braid. So I'm just dividing the hair into three sections and crossing the side strands either over or under the middle strand. You can do it either way and just working my way down to the ends. And I'm going to take this braid and wrap it twice around the elastic. Then I'm going to take this little looped tool, it's a topsy-tail tool, and I'm going to slide the end under the elastic band and then place the end of the braid through the loop, and I'm going to pull the tool down through the elastic, and this will pull the braid down too, so it'll be held in place by the elastic band. And then to make sure it stays in place, I'm just going to slide a bobby pin in underneath. Now I'm going to divide off a new section of hair on both the left and right side of the head, underneath the first section and combine it with the ends from the first elastic. I'm going to tie this hair together using another elastic band. And then holding the bottom elastic, I'm going to gently pull on the hair in between the two elastics to create a little bubble in the hair. And then I'm going to divide off another small section, braid this down to the ends in a regular three-strand braid. And then like before, I'm going to wrap this around the elastic band to hide it. And using the topsy-tail tool, I'm going to again pull the braid through the elastic band so it stays in place, and then use a bobby pin underneath as well, just so it's double secured. And now at the ends from the second elastic, I'm going to tie another elastic band a few inches down to create another bubble section. So holding the elastic with one hand, I'm going to use the other to pinch and pull the hair out of the elastic just a little bit. Then I'm going to divide off a section of hair from under the elastic, braid it into another three-strand braid, and wrap it around the elastic band again. And this time I just pinned it underneath with a bobby pin so that it didn't come loose.
For the third hairstyle, I'm going to divide off a section of hair on both the left and right side of the crown. I'm going to tie these two sections together at the back of my head using an elastic band. Then I'm going to flip the ends up and around the elastic band so the two sides are twisted. Then I'm just going to pull on the edges of the twist to make this larger so they show up better. And now I'm going to divide off two more sections closer to my hairline on both sides of my head again and bring these together underneath the first section. I'm going to tie them together using another elastic band and then flip the ends up and around the elastic so the sides are twisted. Then I'm going to go back over each twist and pull on the edges so they look more full. And now I'm going to divide off two more sections from behind both ears, and I'm going to use these to create a twist braid. So I'm going to cross the left strand over the right strand while twisting each of the sections towards the left side each time. So I'm just crossing the left strand over the right strand, twisting each section towards the left side. And as I go, I'm going to pull on the edges of the twist so that it's fuller. And then once it reaches the bottom, I'm just going to tie up the end using an elastic band. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Make sure to like and subscribe and click the notification bell so you never miss a video. And I will see you next time.